Hartlepool, though, looks certain to join Barnet in relegation to Division 3 next season after losing 1-0 against Hull. Dave Norton with the only goal of the game at the Victoria Ground.